WinMerge is a classic productivity tool for comparing files and folders. It is highly useful for determining what has changed between project versions and then merging changes between them. What might sound like a dry subject will actually save you hours of time. You can download the open source software from winmerge.org or simply get it with Chocolaty. See my last video for more. Once installed, let me first show you the quick start. To compare folders, click the Open button and choose two or three folders. Then click Compare and a list of items in both folders will appear. Each row is a file with the file name in the left column and additional information. Different files are highlighted and you can choose to copy a file from one side to the other to make them identical. Comparing files is just as easy. Select files instead of folders in the Open menu. The File Compare window shows the selected files side by side. Different lines are highlighted and with one click you can copy differences to make both lines identical. When you're done, save one or both files or even write a third file by choosing File, Save As. Now we know how WinMerge basically works, so let's explore some settings to make comparing even more efficient. When comparing objects, there are some options to speed things up. Scanning contents of files can take very long, so you might want to compare by size or modified date. This is often enough and much faster. You can also compare archive files like zip and use filters to exclude certain file types when comparing folders. If you enabled the Windows Shell integrations, you can launch WinMerge from any folder in Windows Explorer. It is also possible to drag and drop objects into the program. If you need to compare the same files repeatedly, you might want to create a project file. When comparing text files, use the Alt and the Up and Down arrow buttons to navigate between different lines. Then use Alt and the Left and Right buttons to copy from one side to the other. Aside from text files, binary files can also be compared. This requires additional knowledge and navigating the binary file editor. I'd say this is more for advanced users and won't play a big role in most users' everyday life. However, comparing images might be more useful. Select two images and WinMerge opens an image viewer with highlighted differences. Now play with the different settings to find a view that's best for spotting the differences. The settings have options for comparing, changing visuals, and backup files. To extend functionality, WinMerge also offers the ability to install plugins. This can, for example, enable the usage of more document types or automate repetitive tasks. Also available is a command line interface to run WinMerge from scripts or other programs. It's a free and reliable piece of software that has proven itself for almost 20 years.